This fragile 12-hour truce is underway between Israel and Hamas right now, and to call it a truce would probably be too strong. It's a ceasefire, just a pause.
That's given both sides, too, as you said, this brief pause, as it's been referred to here.
Yeah, and air raid sirens in Israel that had been warning of rocket fire for days, well, they fell silent. CNN's Martin Savage joins us now from Jerusalem.
And CNN's Atika Schuber is from...
Investigators are trying to examine the wreckage there of MH17. They're desperate for access to the crash site, but now it's the rebels.
Still lying in the wreckage on the Russian airline MH17, that crash site in eastern Ukraine is not secure. A proper investigation, really, at the end of the day, has yet to begin. But now rebels who control the area have apparently said they've just about had enough.
They're fed up.
It's so frightening to some people because it's outrageous.
And the rest of the world is fed up, actually.
Right.
International monitors say pro-Russian rebels are pressing
them. So this, we're talking about three air disasters in recent weeks that have left more than 400 people dead. This dramatic video.